Everybody hold on tight!
Okay, come here.
That's not going there, Max. They used to be a beautiful and thriving coral reef. But as water temperatures rise, coral lose the nutrients they need in order to thrive. Their process called coral leaching, turning them into these eerie white bugs you see here. But there is still hope. Since 2010, the aquarium has logged over 1,000 hours to help the Coral Restoration Foundation grow coral fragments in the Florida Keys. These fragments have been transplanted to help spur the growth of healthy coral in affected areas. And you can help too. Chemicals and sunscreen can pollute the waters. When shopping for sunscreen, check the active ingredients. Look for sunscreens that are paraben, nano, and crazy free. And just like the water itself, coral reefs should be enjoyed by viewing them, but never touching water after them. Ocean coral provide a home to up to 25% of all ocean life. By protecting them, we're protecting countless species, as well as the health of our oceans overall. Can you hear me, Max? Max, can you hear me? Max, can you hear me? Max, can you hear me? Over.
Yes, we read you loud and clear, home base. Everybody is safe, and we are heading back to port now.
That's great news. Well done, Max. We'll see you back at the dock shortly. I got really worried there for a bit. Next time, maybe pay attention.
Absolutely. Not too bad for my first day on the job, huh? What do you say we try this one more time? Here goes nothing.